Well, happy early Thanksgiving to all from downtown L.A. Staples Center. It's the L.A. Kings and the Winnipeg Jets.
Andrew Kopp twists it in for the Jets. The Kings quickly get to it. Bit of a tepid start to the first 2 minutes of this game as this is gloved down by Steve Mason. You're telling me in the press room downstairs this is turned over to Dustin Brown, and to the outside a shot up high is chested down by Steve Mason.
You know, understand what's going on, certain circumstances, and kind of make it happen that way and stay in control.
I follow centering pass, got all the way up top, and Muzzin's shot got on goal. Steve Mason parried it away.
No speed going. So look at Brown directly in front. Well, you know what? Mason's spot, at least he sensed, because you see him jump across there from his left to his right.
Face-off win for Winnipeg to the line. Tyler Myers puts it through traffic, and it's knocked down. Scooped up by Nikolai Ehlers, who throws it back onto Jonathan Quick.
You know, you can work hard, but you can have that smarts to your game, and Dustin Brown, very efficient.
Drew Doughty, hands on, a shot to Foley, big rebound. Pearson was nearby.
Right here at the end, you see, look at the defenseman stick right there. That's Kulikov. He made it as difficult as possible on Toffoli.
Top unit out there for the Kings. Doughty, one-timer up high. That caught Brandon Tanev. Doughty again. Finds Muzzin in the circle. A shot right on is parried away by Mason. Dangerous one left by Quick, and Scheifele missed the target.
Quick came across and has squared up the shoulders, but for whatever reason, not going to go check.
Turned over. Iafallo shot. Big rebound in front. Iafallo looking to follow his own miss. It's intense. Oh, this hops towards the middle. Kopitar unable to clear. Shot. Dribbles wide of the goal. Quick got a big piece of it. Wraparound tried denied side of the goal as Kyle Connor looked to stuff it in. Jonathan Quick reaching out to stop that is Dustin Brown.
Connor tries to wrap. Is he going to get there? Quick gets there with a glove, but he takes another whack, maybe off the mask of Jonathan Quick. Everyone trying to help out there. That first one that dropped in behind just missed by a couple of inches. Now, having said that, here's the seat just dropped by the far side. Doughty will finally get good position at the end right there to make sure it doesn't happen. But great saves there by Jonathan Quick.
And directs it off the boards.
The Jets are standing up at the red line, not at their own blue line. They're trying to make their stand earlier up the ice.
15 seconds left in the period. Toffoli got in the way of that pass. It found its way on through to Lowry, who scores on the backhand. Quick was out of position as that pass nearly looked like it was going to be cleared, and Lowry just in the right place at the right time pockets his third goal of the season.
He was expecting something from the middle of the ice, and you can see by Johnson, they see him go one way, and he was not able to react the other way. And that's when Lowry, I bet you Lowry, when he looked up, was so surprised how much net was staring him, so.
In favor of the King. Winnipeg stepping up into the offensive zone. Connor dropping back for Connor on the return pass from Scheifele, and his shot was saved by Quick.
Because he can fly.
Now the Kings have hinted that Gabbert's return is somewhat close by with the reassignment of Andrew Kaczynski to the AHL. Is Quick having to trap this with his blocker hand? Muzzin in the corner. Scheifele able to get to that loose puck. Rolled to the line, cut off by Iafallo. Nice cross-ice pass. Doughty joining the rush. Drew Doughty a shot. Fought off by Mason. Loose puck settled by Scheifele. As he attempted to reverse it back, Kopitar got to it. Iafallo a shot. Save Mason. And he covers. Gets it away. Cross-ice outlet. Knocked down with a glove hand of Kulikov. Allows them to restart with Connor into the corner. Scheifele drop pass into the circle. Shot got all the way on. Quick fought it off. Poke at center. Allows Doughty to seal that along for Iafallo as he dances through the slot. Shot. Big rebound from Mason as Brown is taken down behind the play. An interference call will send the Kings to the power play.
So in a period that's been pretty slow, you'll see, right? Yeah, good call by the official. The puck is nowhere near there.
Down the wall, Kopitar, one handing the puck in front, loose puck, Brown whacking at it twice, Mason receding into his crease, but gets the whistle. Tie up on the draw, Kings win it back. Martinez to Kempe, centering pass, gets all the way through, a shot from Fantenberg, save. Kempe, a look from the high slot, with bodies in front, blocking his path.
Fantenberg has it right here, now the puck ends up back in the slot, and that's where Watch this. A couple of guys go down because Kempe knew he had a wide open net, but you had both of the forwards at the top right there realizing that the goaltender is out of position.
Shifley turned it over to Toffoli. Toffoli waiting. McDermott, a drive! Blocked away by Mason into the netting. Ehlers again from the half wall. Stops, starts, shuffles his feet, finds Myers up top. Ehlers again pulls the trigger. Save, quick, and he covers.
Ehlers did not take any time right there. It's a wrist shot from well out, but he's just looking to catch everyone maybe on their heels a little bit.
Perreault gaining the line. Perreault reversing back up top, stick handling Shifley as he slowly played it around the boards. Peeling back is Ehlers, and they score! Banking it off a body in front, and Winnipeg converts on the power play to make it 2-0. Steering the puck to the sideboards, and I think the different identities that this Jets team can take on as a wide-open team or as a lockdown defensive team. And this gets all the way through and put wide of the goal by Ehlers. Kings win the faceoff in their own zone. Fantenberg lifts it into neutral ice. Shore behind that. Kings are apparently onside, and they shoot it on Mason, who makes a quick save.
Dustin Brown with a surprise flick shot. Just throw it there.
Doughty looking to smear the puck along the boards. Holds the zone. In space, Brodzinski, a shot. Gloved by Mason. Back for Kopitar, half boards. Kings contain to the outside. Fantenberg moving in. Shot, score! Tipped in front by Toffoli. And the Kings have some life in the third period. Tanev gains the line. A shot kicked away by Quick. Kopitar looking to turn the corner. Has Brown up ahead. Dustin Brown drops for Muzzin. A blast is blockered by Mason. Oh. Muzzin restarts with Brown on for Kopitar. Back for Brown. Kick save Mason. Brown tried to follow up the miss, but it wound up in the hands of a defenseman instead. Inching his way down the board. Saucer pass. Doughty, a blast, goes high and wide. Muzzin had that careen off his skate. Back out in front. Kopitar point blank is denied by Mason. Applies a hip check in the corner on Wheeler. Aya follow up top. Across for Kopitar. Kopitar, a shot. Mason saw it the whole way and apparently trapped that puck. Maybe it hopped back out of play. Couldn't see where it went. Kopitar got it out of the corner. Back up for Doughty. Toffoli centering. Pearson denied point blank. A second try rolls to the side of the crease. Winnipeg looking to clear. Wheeler takes the body. Winnipeg out of the zone. Connor up ahead. Shoots to the empty net. Bounds off of Pearson. That goes wide on the second try. Toffoli has it on a delayed penalty. And in the final seconds, that would have been a hand pass. As the Kings shoot this up ahead, here's Lewis with some space. A shot bouncing towards the middle, and it won't go through. The Kings' November struggles continue. They drop a 2-1 decision to the Winnipeg Jets in their second-to-last home game this month.
And the Kings put up 39 shots. Winnipeg 27. Winnipeg played the score, the time and score, once they had that 2-0 lead.